Right, clear to Key West is filed. Go to Barnsley and then Leyland. 2000, expect 8010. 118.6 for the frequency and 3214 for the squawk.
Just 917 Roman Pop, readback is correct, and advisory text.
Back to pick up our clearance as well.
Back to 352 Ocala Ground, roger, stand by.
1-4. 3214. Tower. About 2000. What he said. I got a tower, Sirius 917 Romeo Papa, holding short at 36.
Sirius 917 Romeo Papa, Cal Tower, holding short at runway 36, just waiting for your release.
Oh, roger that. Waiting on release, 917 Romeo Papa.
917 Romeo Papa, Cal Tower, on departure, fly runway heading, maintain 2000, runway 36, clear for takeoff.
Runway heading, maintain 2000, clear to takeoff. Runway 36, 917 Romeo Papa. Alright, here we go.
140 Whiskey Lima, Cal Tower, roger, hold short runway 36.
Hold short of 36, is that Whiskey Lima?
Runway heading, here we go. Set 50. Beach alive. Go.
Cala Tower, Chancellor 555 Charlie Tango, ready sequence down here 36.
118.6. Oh shoot, where's my book at, son?
See it. Did it fall this way?
Must have. It's all right. Got me flat plane right now. Trap. Runway heading.
600.
140 Whiskey Lima, make left turn out. Runway 36, clear for takeoff.
Left turn out, so it's going on the road 36.
2917 Romeo Papa, contact Jack Support.
Over to departure, Sirius 917 Romeo Papa. That was it.
200.
6056 Victor, Jack's boat, roger. Our 42 Kilo turn direct with SAS.
Turn direct with SAS, 442 Kilo.
Our 42 Kilo, you're 4 miles from SAS, cross the SAS at or above 2000.
That's all right,
only one approach into Inverness.
Crossing
above 2000, thank you for the R-Nop 1-2,
Inverness, 42 kilos, thank you for
your help today.
Sirius
128.37.
And
nice, we'll see you later.
Jacksonville departure, Sirius 917 Romeo Papa, at 1900, runway heading off Ocala.
November 917 Romeo Papa Jack Sparcher, didn't come maintain 9000, turn left, turn direct Barzi.
Alright, turning left, maintain 9000, dent, 917 Romeo Papa. Just do a dent.
Altitude.
9000.
7 Romeo Papa, radar contact, mile north of Ocala, thank you.
Thank you, 917 Romeo Papa. So we're going through this banana button on here.
November 7 runway pop, there's just traffic a mile to your south, westbound, just departed Ocala, 1,100 feet indicated, not sure if he's climbing still.
Roger that, we'll be looking for traffic, 917 Romeo Pop.
42 Kilo, looks like you went to a different fix. Confirm your direct with that.
Sorry about that, direct with us for 42 Kilo.
Number 42 Kilo, cancel approach clearance, maintain 2,500, fly heading 270, vector to final.
270, 2,500, final, 42
I'm just going to vector on a final since we're past the SAS now, so I expect to clearance shortly.
Thank you, 4-2-0.
Skyline 134 and Papa, Jack Schrochild, number 3006. You can proceed direct across city.
Okay, clear direct across city, 4 with Papa.
7 Romeo Papa, traffic snow factor.
Roger that, 917 Romeo Papa.
Jacksonville approach 321 Sierra Juliet with you.
Number 42 Kilo, turn right heading 350. Maintain 2000 till reception. The final approach course cleared on Everly. One approach Inverness.
Cruise on Sierra 2000 till established for 42 Kilo.
Number 42 Kilo, change of visor if it gets free. We'll see you.
Frequency is approved for 42 Kilo.
Number 321 Sierra Juliet, Jack, I then understand you want to publish Miss Bill?
That's affirmative, 321.
You got it, sir. Let me know when you're ready for the next approach.
10 Juliet FM.
321 Sierra Juliet.
Jackson afternoon, Chancellor, 555 Charlie Tango off Ocala at 900 for 2000.
555 Charlie Tango, Jack Sparcher, I didn't come maintain 5000, turn left heading 270.
5000, 270, there comes the flash. 5 Charlie Tango.
5 Charlie Tango, radar contact mile north of Ocala. Thank you.
Jack's approach, Commander 226 Victor Charlie,
Ocala. Commander 226 Victor Charlie, Jack's approach, Ocala, number 3006, clear direct ammonia.
3006, direct ammonia.
Jack, Samantha, 8577 Romeo, 7.5.
8577 Romeo, Jack, how you doing? I'll come here 3006.
3006, thank you.
Number 863 Papa. 863 Papa, Tampa approach on 135.5.
Tampa approach 135.5, 863 Papa.
Well, that did it.
Number 5 Charlie Tango, clear and hold.
Hold, 5 Charlie.
Number 6 Victor Charlie, confirm you're at 8,000.
8,000. 6 Victor Charlie.
Roger that.
7,900.
6 Victor Charlie, roger. You're going to have traffic 12 o'clock and 8 miles opposite direction at Texan at 9,000.
6 Victor Charlie, we're looking.
Number 5 Golf Tango, turn 20 degrees right. Vector for traffic opposite direction, target up here, like to emerge. Number 5 Golf Tango, turn 20 degrees left for traffic.
20 degrees left for traffic, 5 Golf Tango.
Hello, Jacksonville, 11802.
It has a lot of horse farms in here.
Hello there, number 11802, Jack. Let me know when you have pop. I expect only 11, I'll turn 3004 at Gainesville.
See the tracks.
Number 1 Sierra Juliet, there's traffic a mile to your south, northbound, 3,000 feet indicated. Number 1 Sierra Juliet.
What Sierra Juliet?
Traffic mile to your south northbound, 3,000 feet indicated.
321, we're looking.
Number 5 Golf Tango, are you in that turn? There's traffic 12 o'clock and a mile southbound, same altitude.
We've already turned. You want us to turn more?
5 Golf Tango, yeah, go ahead and turn another 15 to the right. He's at your 12 o'clock and less than a mile southbound, same altitude.
We have him in sight.
5 Golf Tango, roger, you can maneuver as necessary and resume navigation when you're ready as well.
Roger that.
CAT 73, contact Tampa approach 135.5.
CAT 73, 135.5.
Number 73 X-ray, contact Orlando approach 120.15.
120.15, 73 X-ray.
Number 1 Sierra Juliet, how long until you're ready to go to Brooksville?
I'd just like to do one hold out here and then we proceed direct.
November 1 Sierra Juliet, roger, maintain 4,000.
And 321 up to 4,000.
About the year's good now. Getting on up here now.
Papa, turn head right just to hug the shoreline a little bit more.
41 Papa, proceed as requested. Let me know when you like direct cross city.
All right, we'll let you know.
Jackson, approach Cherokee 95 315 at 4500.
Or 95-315, Jack's approach. Altimeter 3002.
Altimeter 3002, 95-315.
Number 7, Romeo Papa, contact Tampa approach 135.5.
135.5. Over Tampa, 35.5. 917, look up. Tampa 135.
Hey Jackson, approach Cherokee 95315.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Orlando was telling us that our altimeter is off by 300 feet. Are you guys reading that too?
Approach Sears 917 Romeo Papa 9000.
Number 917 Romeo Papa Tampa approach Tampa altimeter 2998.
2998 917 Romeo Papa. 2998. Escort down. Right at the base.
73 to center, maintain 4,000.
Cat 73, leaving 5,000 to 4,000.
Sample 341, jump is what is it?
341, radar service terminated, please stand clear. November 63, Papa, to center, maintain 7,000.
Go, good, there you go, good enough.
Oh boy. My first experience with this.
We're just right at the base.
Speed 128, connect approach 118.5.
Take care, over to approach 158.
How long is this going to last? You don't know. Got to totally watch the screen.
Tampa 5320, November, quick question.
Cut.
Could you load me up for in the system for Orlando?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Cool, thanks.
And departure of Lattice November 400, Pop Charlie's checking in with you just about the level at 4,000.
November 400, Pop Charlie, Tampa departure, climb maintain 6,000.
Up to 6,000, Zero Pop Charlie.
November 02, November, reset transponder clock 7026.
7026, thanks for that. Here we are.
I'm approaching that jet 504, leveling 13,000 Oscar Sarasota.
Mounted 1343, connect approach 18.5, good day.
18.5, 1343, sir.
Touch at 504, Tampa approach, expect runway 14, descend to maintain 11,000.
11,000, runway 14, 504.
Afternoon, Southwest 3486, checking in 13,000 Kilo.
Top.
Alright, pass bars. Lane 1 to 14.4 miles.
November 63, Delta, Squawk 2354.
2354, Saratoga 4163, Delta.
November 7, Romeo Papa, contact 4 miles approach 126.8.
I contact Myers 26.8, 917 Romeo Papa.
Turn right, direct flight call, resume the arrival.
Okay, direct right call for JetBlue 1529.
South 1689, I'm in the altitude, maintain 5,000, traffic 11 o'clock, 5 miles northbound, indicates 3,000, climbing.
Okay, looking for traffic and down to 5,000, JetBlue 1529.
I'm sorry, that's for Delta 1689, traffic 11 o'clock, 5 miles northbound, indicates 2,900, and then you have to maintain 5,000.
All right, we're just past the 2,400, we'll go back up to 5,000, Delta 1689.
Romeo's level at 8,500. 2119, 4 miles departure radar contact, climb maintain 10,000, 10,000, turn left direct sea shell.
5 minute 10, direct sea shell,
2118. 7119, correction jet at 119, contact approach 124.12.
2412, jet at 10,000, Charlie.
917 Romeo Papa contact approach 124.12 2412. Have a good day.
2412. Contact approach 2412. 917 Romeo Papa, thanks for your help.
Victor Tango Echo 209. Right. Myers approach Myers altimeter 2993. ATIS November. I'm sorry, ATIS information Charles current enabled. The guys in the other.
Fort Myers
approach. Volunteer 209, 10,000, Charlie.
Volunteer 209, Fort Myers approach. Myers altimeter 2993.
Roger. Let's go to
approach, Cirrus 917, Romeo Papa, 9,000.
917 Romeo Papa, 4 miles approach, altimeter 2993.
2993, 917 Romeo Papa. West 62 miles. See if we can get the weather.
9 in use, notice the airmen. Highly controlled lighting option for your poppy. Lights on runway 9 are out of service, and there is runway and identifier lights out of service for runway 9 as well. Bird activity in the vicinity of the Key West Airport advise on initial contact. You have echo. Key
US Tower information, Echo, time 1853 Zulu, wind 10007, visibility 10 miles, sky condition, ceiling 11,000 overcast, temperature 24, 2.23, altimeter 29904, expect a visual approach, runway 9 in use, notice the airman, highly controlled lighting option for your PAPI, lights on runway 9 are out of service, and there is runway and identifier lights out of service for runway 9 as well.
We have Echo. Out of 7,000, or 4,000. Nothing but water.
Miami Center, good afternoon. Delta 377, 10.5, climb at 16,000.
Delta 377, Miami Center, climb at JPL 230.
I maintain flight level 230 Delta 377.
Switch tanks. Cool.
Not so bad, Julian. Bravo's got marathon in sight. We can camp with you.
Sure, 975 to the Bravo, Roger, cancellation of IFR received. Radar service is terminated. Squawk call
flight. Okay, just off a bit.
Have a great day, we're released.
6,000 to 4,000.
Delta 377, fly heading 350, vector climb.
He's going to get us down below the clouds, perfect.
350, vector climb, Delta 377.
Wants us to get the whole experience. We are cruising along here about 176 knots now since we're in the ascent. Probably 210 miles an hour. And we have a crosswind coming at us 13 knots.
Seven contact Miami Center 133.5.
133.5,
also 347. 917 Romeo Papa, proceed direct to Chet, to set and maintain 3,000 vectors to the GPS.
Proceed to Chet at 3,000, 917 Romeo Puff.
Legion 1895, you're about 8 miles northeast of Chet, cross Chet above 1,600, clear GPS from 9 approach.
Clear, clear the on-nav 09 approach, and previous above 1,500, Legion 1895. Just confirm we get to set down to 1,500, at least 1095.
Okay, sir. 1095, go to contact tower 18-2, we'll talk to you later.
18-2, at least 1095.
Right, so for this approach, we still got...
917 Romeo Papa, you're about 1 miles northeast of Chet, cross Chet at above 1,600, cleared GPS runway 9.
All right, cross jets 1,600, cleared for the RNAV, 9 approach. 917 Romeo Papa. 600. Get us on down. Cleared for the approach, which means we can proceed on to it. If something happened with communications, we'd go ahead and do the approach. 18-2 is for the tower. Inbound course is 993. We'll dial that up on the headings, make sure we're in the right heading. 1600 jets versus the 2350. And decision altitude is 253. 255 feet DA.
And if we don't see the airport, we need to go missed. We'll climb directly straight out.
Number 7 on the top, you can contact Tower 18-2. We'll talk to you later.
Oh, where's the tower? 18-2. Thanks for your help. 917 Romeo Papa. Let's go to the tower. U.S. Tower, Sirius 917 Romeo Papa at 2000 for 1600.
Sirius 917 Romeo Papa, Sirius Tower, 4 plus the inbound.
Could you repeat that?
917 Romeo Pop, report Busby.
I'll report Busby, 917 Romeo Pop. I'll report Busby, inbound. What he said. Just go ahead and put everything on. This piece of the final fix. See the other planes. Jordan making his way in. Try to let it come back on the speed. Initial fix. 4.2 miles away.
Number 750 Delta Lima, turn left heading 360, air time maintain 16000, runway 9, clip takeoff, traffic Airbus 8 mile final.
Left turn.
Land.
And she land, land, I land. All right, let's put ground here 129. Guess we need to talk to him. Miles from Chet. Expect a left turn, 1600.
Number 750 Delta Lima, heading 360, contact departure 2402. Good day.
360, over departure, thank you for your time. 750 Delta Lima.
All right, left turn coming up in 7 seconds. When we hit the approach at all, we expect a 90 degree turn to the left to take us directly back to Key West. Miles. Oh, that's pretty.
vertical track.
Legion 1095, take down the end, Alpha 4 out for the ramp, 3087.
Okay, Alpha out for the ramp, and 3087, Legion 1095.
Left turn. Left turn coming up now.
Vertical track.
Report all across Busby. We're 5.6 miles from Busby.
Look at that lagoon. There's people all out there. Wonder what that is.
My Busby got a bit 1500. Hello. There's Key West right in front of us.
West Tower, Cherokee 4015 Romeo is with you.
Cherokee 4015 Romeo, Key West Tower, continue over your current heading, be looking for a Cirrus on an 8 mile final, you'll be number 2 behind him.
Maintain current heading and he'll be looking for traffic, 15 Romeo.
Cirrus 7 Romeo Pop, discard report, runway 9, clear to land.
All right, 917 Romeo Pop, runway 9, clear to land. Airport straight ahead.
Cherokee 15 Romeo, that's Cirrus traffic's on a 5.5 mile final now, about 3 miles off your nose, descending at a 15. You got him yet?
15 Romeo, still looking, and I'm turning to 250 heading.
Roger.
See anybody?
No, he's behind us. Cirrus 917 Romeo Papa crossing Busby now.
7 Romeo Papa, roger, still clear to land, runway 9.
Clear to land, runway 9. 917 Romeo Papa.
15 Romeo, say that again, I'm sorry.
Clear to land, 917 Romeo Papa.
Final inside.
Number 4015 Romeo, maintain visual traffic, runway 9, clear to land number 2, turn base, your discretion.
Clear to land number 2, turn base at my discretion, 15 Romeo.
Okay, everything's on. Booster's on. Fuel's on full.
Airspeed.
Speed's good. It's 86 knots. Runway is in sight. Red, two white.
Five hundred feet.
Bring the autopilot off. Damper's still on, so as soon as it comes off, I'll kick it around a little bit. Old damper's off.
Altitude.
It's rained like crazy here. Puddles open.
U.S. Tower, good afternoon, American 1989, we're outside Chet's, GPS runway 9 with Foxtrot.
American 1989, QSR, good afternoon, runway 9, clear line.
Clear line, runway 9, American 1989.
Sure, 7 Romeo Pop, taxi ramp, Alpha Bravo 6, monitor ground.